Hello there, guys. So I'm going to do something a little bit different to Nerf and little jokes around. I've managed to get my hands on a virtual reality 3D headset. It's VR ShineCon virtual reality glasses in the box. So without a bit, it just slides out, and then you do this. Okay. So the headset. So kind of wrapped in bubble wrap, so if you drop it, it doesn't, break. So that's the headset. Has two things on the side that adjust the focus. See if I twist it backwards. Just following and twist it forward. Okay, and comfort for your eyes and a bit, like cushiony thing, a bit more space for glasses. It has this thing on the top. See that? I can show you. Sort of goes, separates and doesn't, and so it adjusts the lens width. It has an adjustable strap where you just sort of expand your headset. So it's really cool. You can't see anything because my phone's not in it. So you have this thing that comes out, but is where you put your phone in, and then you download these apps, games, you get a handset for them. It's really cool. So it has a little nose bit as well, I noticed. Not many people who I've seen has made these bits of videos haven't really done showing nose bits in them. So yeah, that's basically that. It's really good, cool. It's amazing, to be honest. It feels like you're in a different world, if I'm entirely honest. VR ShineCon on the front. It's just amazing. It's absolutely amazing. If I had to choose between this, one of these, and Nerf, tough decision. I'm going to go for the... I'm going to go for this. Okay, all Nerf fans, don't betray me.